Is talking about the redemption of firstborn human and animals and the protocols of how to redeem are well narrated, more so in the text that we have read, how they know Exodus 13 because the donkey in those ancient times was considered as that animal which should not be eaten, nyodo, because of the way the hooves are. That we carry away ole. Akoni oko mekorania, omekorania na abori. Na kodo oko mekorania, if you are not going to redeem it, then you kill it. You break its neck. Breaking the neck means killing. So when we talk of redemption, it's buying back. It's buying back. New horror, set apart for the service of God. Now, tumeambiwa vizuri maana ya firstborn, the significance of the firstborn as the first to occupy the womb, as the first to open the womb, is the star of the family. Firstborn is the star of the family. Is supposed to give direction. And it was through psychology, the counseling, who are the position of the firstborn. It would have been Korekehiko, na Tugaga, Naniagueta, Wale Tugaga, the Uriamokoro, Vidai Cuba, Ano Teide. Namoye Tunaka Kehana, Nina, Nini, Gete Okeu, Kamusiari, you got to get transferred to the festival. So it's a very high position. Now, the way the human being, Oria Izue, Binadam, to a career, O Horoeri Gidadi, no go on a can guy, a career, O Horo. So it is not only about we as human beings, we kere la mahigidadi ati onankai onake. Because this person is the star, this person is supposed to give direction, this person is the first to occupy, this person is the pride of the family. Atange okire. Now, Kogo Nejoretti Suria Siganona, Niado, Matiganate, number one, Namutu Ameuriza, would have done this occasion during the coming holidays. Is the Mutuletti of Go? There's more greater a holiday, a Katia, a king and a day rock, I will keep more. Hau ni wamo kira kiri 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 no gaina ke da control on the time kana season kana distance kana na kira wala America tongira mwe kiri ate tomo atarero ni na moka wana asifiwe kwa kwa nuka makio kana dhukuru boarding kana aha todo ihoe ya tuko aha. Let it agree on a distance, na let it agree on a time, kind of position where that person is. Remember, if you are there at all, I call out the way Rigidadi, Kwanyi Mose Kurene Rigidadi. Neguwa? Your brother or your sister. Na nare aha. Na no komo hoera onake, ide no kemowe. Unajua unyonge wake na nguvu zake. Ona mwana sema ni amesema ni omusie na mukamoi gino to dare kendo nitwero aha. Na niri gidadi. Da dare nuga dare sauti ko. Mwamo ikirie chatene. Na mukiriga nonowe. Ehe. That is the leader. Number two question is that dedication of the firstborn, when the parent is doing it, he is the authority, he or she is the authority. The parent is the authority. That is the law of the parent, whether the child wants or not. It's not the role of the child to be dedicated, it is your role as the parent. So you have no point of discussion. Now, whether one is willing or not, now what about Osiowari Irigidadi? No more than Yake Mohuruki, Azukoya, Bere, Akeri, Agatatu, where you are Bere, Agatatu, Yanin, Dakin here. Uhoro wa ni akwire eka na kanini ndamenyirio uhoro ci ona uhoro wa mahoya maya turari uhoro wa matiakinyete na kene atia osio wera wa kene wa kiri atia wadire. And the parent have the divine authority to transfer. The parent has the divine authority to transfer the firstborn sheep to another. a modo a transpire modo wetu Jakubu a transpire mwanani kana Jakubu wake origidhabi ne kuiya eire na njira ya ngungo agitunya mulwanyi na Esau ake origidhabi na ake gwakinyirirwa kurewe akurani ni origidhabi wa the first born yake etago Ruben ya Ruben te Ruben we ake mekorani na mwana na mwana wetago Juda. The fourth born became the first born. Don't hambere ni arumirwo ni ithe. Now in the lineage of Jesus Christ, the lineage of Jesus Christ is not coming from Reuben. It is coming from Judah. Na yote na morodhi wa Judah ukangoro. Morodhi wa Judah ukangoro. Morodhi wa Judah ukangoro yako. But there is a problem. The ladies who are here, are you hearing me? Those ladies who aborted their first fruit. You did an abortion. You did? Because you killed your first fruit. If you are here, you willingly killed, you committed murder, you need God to forgive you. Tell God, God, forgive me because I killed the first fruit. And the one whom you are calling your first fruit is not the first fruit, because your first fruit you killed. Go to the Lord and tell God to forgive you. Umwere mwathani. Mwathani ndepo hia. Wanawanyona. Nangainu wa mwathani. Niatulekagira. The firstborn are always under attacks. And that is what we have been taught through psychology and the position of birth. Firstborn makawana madhina maingi muno na bara nyingi muno. Na aditi nyingi muno because so much is expected from them. Asiari ni marenda maudu maige muno. Na kumaririka na yyo maita maige. Ateweka kayutara manyawore wa irigidhadi. Kukumbara ne nyinge. Sia irigidhadi. Sia indesignetu imwe siya kumo pull down from the position. Because that position is lucrative. Is a very honorable position. And the devil will always try to pull down the firstborn from that position. Because niakereiro ni asiari na akereiro no. Nengai. Nengai yaro wa atrele. Redeem the firstborn. Consecrate the firstborn. They are mine. They belong to me. Neme akereiro mono. Nengai. Namaga akereiro mono. Ni asiari. I have 3 points as I summarize that passage and the teaching of redemption. Next time we'll have a week to learn more. There is a lot, but I want to summarize the whole issue. Redemption brings victory in our Christian life. Remember our victory, or remember our fight with the demonic forces. If you were to talk about it, like you. Mwini wale borau daina, aruga atelele, mwago ati ne mainge, doge die, we wiki. Mwago ati, na bara, ijasiara keirio, irigidhadi, ne nyinge, na ne edito, na tutage die, hale mwadhani, tuene yane hale we, because redemption is giving to the Lord, tuene yane hale we, zine, wasabe siyake na thini wa wega wake to tigetiria are my first. Me, I'm not the first born. I think I am the sixth na kuugo na kuugo sixth na ku ni ara me kuira wa akuira kuira ara me kuira go atira me ara me kagatia ana go ko muiso There are a lot of fights. It is buying back to God. Redemption is thanking God. It is setting apart for God. Nikuira mwathani oyo irigithathi mwathani ndamuneana harewe ndamuneana muturira wake harewe utungata wake is surrendering all that to the Lord. Yes, it is the star of your family. It is your first fruit. Ni wore ore siria ni wawe na hinya mwenge theini wa musiusio waku na ukamuneana hare mwathani ukuguo yuri mwathani uni agutungate. Firstborn face unique battles in life. And remember, niyo duwa position yao, goma, nake ni akorago, ehare, hiriena yotorete, kumanyari ira, kumasonora, kumagidi ya kiene, kumatua toho, reu, hakere na vata, wagoka hare mwadhani, na kwela angai, oyo mwadhani re, na responsibility, this is your day, na siyore, na pressure is sure from the society, the family, and everybody else. Then, na munengera we, negeba mutongorie, umweka maundu mega. Na kurea ate irarai mire, okere mwathani amucokie. Bwana asifiwe. Uhoro waku ni first born, kure mathire makiumagara, makiehera njereine icio, ona makiagwo, a second born na third born, neo monekaga tari o first born. They know I'm a CEO. Todo first born in Yari Giro. Newa ogana yonago komitaro. Anuete enjoy. Irigidadi. Newa ogana yonago kwanuete banki. Irigidadi. Deigaga musie noa haraganide. Irigidadi rere. Nwe hari mwadani. Erengai. Oyori. Oyo mwadani nedakone. Atweka waku. Wana asifiwe. Nekumu elutera. Number two, redemption. Brings victory. Redemption number two is taking back to God. Apart from giving victory to that firstborn, it is also taking back to what belongs to God. Because God in Exodus, the one we have read, Exodus 13, verse 2, Eruga, the Lord has given us the Lord. The Lord said to Moses, consecrate to me every firstborn male, the first offspring of every womb among the Israelites belongs to me, whether human or animal. Now, Akiba, together at Tungatage and Kai, Naikarage have a mother. You are the reverence. You as the firstborn. Go when a firstborn. When a firstborn, go. When I care. Money make a money again. I got a new again. I hope go to get your tarana. You are the reverence as a firstborn is in the service of God. Firstborn, you make go. Arugamai joker statement ya murugamite kai murengi he ya 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 mahuru no makomi barikidani you are deliverance. You are deliverance is in the service of God. You are deliverance is in the service. Ukoro mwaku. Kure zaini wagutunga tangai. Kara hizi. Tawaruga tulele zaini wa Exodus. Exodus hii nyamura ini wa 22. Alena fara ugayaki alena fara wabu ina tulele. Let my people go. Israel is my firstborn. Let my firstborn go and serve me. So God is telling Pharaoh, that the children of Israel are his firstborns. Na muoroto wa marigithathi macio ri ni kumutungatira akagumira ati marekerie aya wasaliwa wa kwanza waende huko jagwani wakanitolea dhabihu. Kwa hivyo wewe ukombozi wako uko katika it's in the service of God, kumtumikia Mungu. Ririkana bara ya Israeli na Farao. Mame toririe ni undu wa firstborn. It was the firstborn who was used by God to bring deliverance to the children of Israel. Aikimera tereri. Otuko omothe. Nekuraga marigithathi mothe. Ma ado na nyamu. No moya wa Israeli ri. Nega de irigida diria kure hono kere. Odenje bori. Ohake da kamemorango. Nega da moraika wage ku. O kare. A pass over. Nyombeo de kuragana. No kure otalena. Rori. Ruada kamele. Moraika ake ingira ku. Akura a fastball. Ya modo. Na ya nyamo. Ake ingira vina kuwa farao. Akiuraga firstborn ya Firaoni ona mahiu make mara mothe mare first offspring magekua. And that is how sianasi ya Israeli Firaoni oire moko na iguru akiuga ne mathie ne mathie garoya matorega matogera nene muno. It was through the firstborn that the victory to the children of Israel in Egypt was realized. So it is as a very important position. Though ona korokumwe nene dogo aha ona korokumwe family zimwe marigithathi mationekaga ta mari marigithathi ri tutiwe kana ne mahetia maithe kana manyina. We don't know kana ne mahetia my parents na mamwe ne magwetwo through his courage. At your behave towards your child, your firstborn, it may either make or break. No e korie kana ethukangie na mundu ucio aikare muturiro wake tari mundu warogirwo na murogi agikua na kumbe ni wewe muciari wathukirie ndeto eno. But right from the beginning le mwana ucio watwarire u mwana asifiwe. Waga mwana ucio irigithathi waku watwarire ku watwarire u nuraririkana no watwarire gukorwo ndatungataga ndathiaga ngithingihoya na ciana ndakoraga imwe cioetwo tũrũrigi guoko iringi kagũrũ aha kĩanda kagũrũ iringi karutaga cati ũkona karũrigi gathiĩrire aha kohanĩtio na tũmahiga tũmwe tũhana ta tũrutĩtwo kũrĩa iria-inĩ rĩa Mombatha. Oha netio ukamenya kana gaka gaciaro kambire gagitwaro kwao kwa muganga lakio hokaro rigi eyo ni yari dedication yari ya gutwara kwa muganga kwa hokaro rigi nigetha gatigakue gatikarware gatikarogwo gatigekia ta maundu mangi watu warire kwaku. Kama ulipeleka huku, utakuja hapa uohoranie ndeto ichio. Noki nyosio ohoranie. Dodo mudo sio le ni akoneka, akinye miaka 18 ambe ya kuigua. Netuka amenyana, tukoragia, oyo mudo arogirwo no. Akorwo no akiohire tururigini ukuohora. Na akorwo ukirumiwa gaikite ni ukurogora. Nimuraigwe. Weikare ta mudo ugwitwo Hana. Hana agiagake.